My name is Michael Garbee. I am a neurologist at Rush Hospital. Migraines are quite common in this country, approximately anywhere between 20, 30 million people suffer chronic migraines. All migraines are certainly a headache, but all headaches are not migraines. They tend to be unilateral, which means one-sided. They're often behind the eye. It's called retroorbital in nature, maybe around the temple region. Sometimes there's associated nausea with migraines. There's something called photosensitivity, which is a sensitivity to light, as well as phonosensitivity, which is a sensitivity to loud noises or screeching sounds. Many factors can cause a migraine, and everyone is different. Every human being is different. If somebody has migraines, I recommend seeing them immediately unless they are self-aware of a particular trigger and can simply avoid that trigger. If that completely eradicates the migraine, then, you know, medication wouldn't be necessary. The typical over-the-counter medications have not worked, or some of the older class medications for migraines have not worked. I recommend seeing a neurologist. Please feel free to contact the Rush Medical Group, especially here at Rush Neurology.